The search engine Google is showing this doodle in many countries for Eva Ekeblad's 293rd birthday. Eva Ekeblad was a Swedish agronomist, scientist, salonist, and Nobel. Her most known discovery was to make flour and alcohol out of potatoes in 1746. She was the first female member of the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences. In 1746, Eva Ekeblad wrote to the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences on her discoveries of how to make flour and alcohol out of potatoes. Potatoes had been introduced into Sweden in 1658, but until then only cultivated in the greenhouses of the aristocracy. Eva Ekeblad's work turned potatoes into a staple food in Sweden. It also increased the supply of wheat and barley available for making bread, since potatoes could be used instead to make alcohol. This greatly improved the country's eating habits and reduced the frequency of famines. Eva Ekeblad also discovered a method of bleaching cotton textile and yarn with soap in 1751, and of replacing the dangerous ingredients in cosmetics of the time by using potato flour. She is said to have advertised the plant by using its flowers as hair ornaments.